Every NFL team's biggest reason for optimism heading into camps. Before we start, I would like you to hit that red subscribe button so you never miss out on any of our videos. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to SporTastic. Here's every NFL team's biggest reason for optimism heading into camps. Number 1, Arizona Cardinals defensive additions. The Cardinals were close in 2020, and they have the foundation for a stellar offense and quarterback Kyler Murray. The Oklahoma product thrived with new wideout DeAndre Hopkins last season, finishing with a passer rating of 94.3, 3,971 passing yards, 819 rushing yards, and 37 combined touchdowns. However, Arizona's biggest reason for optimism is the retooled defense. The Cardinals were steadily 12th in points allowed last year, and the defense should be even better in 2021. Pass rusher J.J. Watt and rookie linebacker Zaven Collins highlight the new additions. However, Arizona also added cornerbacks Darquise Dennard and Malcolm Butler in free agency and drafted defensive backs Marco Wilson, Tay Gowan, and James Wiggins. Number 2, Atlanta Falcons, the potential of Kyle Pitts. The Atlanta Falcons traded star wideout Julio Jones this offseason, which likely bummed out many fans. However, they also added former Florida tight end Kyle Pitts, who can inject new life into the Falcons' potent passing offense. Even with Jones sidelined for 7 games in 2020, the Falcons ranked 5th in passing. Just 20 years old, Pitts has the potential to create mismatch all over the field. Pitts has all the makings of being a true matchup nightmare at the tight end position, with the athleticism, versatility, grit, and skill set to play across the formation. Nate Tice of the B&R scouting department wrote, "Atlanta's passing attack should just be as prolific as it was a year ago, which means new head coach Arthur Smith isn't building from scratch." He still faced the challenge of turning around a team that won just 4 games in 2020, but Atlanta's offensive identity will remain intact. If the Falcons can show some improvement on defense, 29th overall in 2020, and in the ground game, 27th, they can climb out of the NFC South basement. Number 3, Baltimore Ravens, an upgraded receiving core. One could argue quarterback Lamar Jackson is the Baltimore Ravens' biggest reason for optimism. He was a league MVP 2 years ago, and the Ravens have not missed the playoffs with him as a starting quarterback. However, Jackson and the Ravens can be poised to take the next step this season thanks to the revamped receiving core. Baltimore added Sammy Watkins in free agency and drafted Rashad Bateman and Tylan Wallace in the spring. Bateman has the potential to be the number one perimeter target that Jackson had lacked in the NFL career. Last year's number one wideout, Marquise Brown, just had 58 catches and 769 receiving yards. This is because if Jackson can improve even a little bit in the passing game, the Baltimore offense could be borderline unstoppable. Even in a down year last season, Jackson passed for 26 touchdowns, topped 1,000 yards rushing, and carried the Ravens into the second round of the playoffs. With more talent on that wideout, there's no reason why the AFC title game shouldn't be a realistic goal. Number 4, Buffalo Bills, Josh Allen, year 4. The Bills reached the AFC title game in 2020, thanks in no small part to the play of quarterback Josh Allen. Though inconsistent over his first 2 seasons, Allen exploded in year 3. He finished with 4,544 passing yards, 37 touchdowns, 10 interceptions, and a passer rating of 107.2. The idea that Allen could be even better in year 4 should have everyone in the Bills Mafia excited about the next season. I know him well enough to know that the kid can play. If he can get rid of the right material around him, which I think he has, and the offensive line gives him time to throw, things will be awesome. Bills Hall of Fame quarterback Jim Kelly said, per Dante Lassing of the team's official website, Allen is still growing as a signal caller, and that is perhaps the biggest reason for optimism the Bills can have. Buffalo has a playoff caliber roster, and we may have yet to see the best of what Allen can be. Weapons like Stephon Diggs, Cole Beasley, Gabriel Davis, and the offseason addition Emmanuel Sanders should set him up for early success. If Allen is at least as good as he was a year ago, the Bills will be right back in the Super Bowl mix. Number 5, Carolina Panthers, a healthy Christian McCaffrey. It's going to be a lot of fun to see how quarterback Sam Darnold develops under offensive coordinator Joe Brady. If Darnold can be the quarterback he was supposed to be when the Jets drafted him 3rd overall in 2018, the Panthers will have their franchise quarterback. As far as playoff chances go, however, McCaffrey provides the biggest reason for optimism. McCaffrey missed the bulk of 2020 with injuries, but he was nothing short of phenomenal in 2019. He racked up 1,387 rushing yards, 1,005 receiving yards, and 19 touchdowns that season. That version of McCaffrey should be back in 2021. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the next 2 videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.